Purse snatcher no more. Deputies caught the man they say has been targeting older women and stealing their purses. Randall Gordon, he had been trying to approach women in parking lots at Walmart and Publix. Now he is behind bars, and so far he has confessed to 3 separate thefts.